might as well check. But can I get past this corruption? I cannot. Alright. Where to now? Well, I gotta get out of this area anyway. Sure. Let's go this way. Oh, is this the area that, I couldn't proceed further in any way? But maybe we can go down to the floating head area. I'll take it. Yoink. Something there. that. Fair enough. It's pretty good. Got a health ring. Alright, well, just get saved. Isn't that how I got through it last time? Don't understand. Did I glitch through it or something? That seems like a glitch to me, whatever. Right. If I cleared that area, I think I have. That one's pretty much cleared, in my opinion. There might be some more there. Okay, wait. No. Next to the save, there's like an area that like we've had a little bit of a look at, but maybe we can have a bit more of a look. Maybe. With the checkpoint. Worth a try. We could try going to the right. Picked up whatever it was that was here. for. This one. At least I figured out what that was. Zero drop frame. That's much nicer than what it was before.
Much, much nicer.
Okay, okay, so you see the red room and then there's the grey room next to it. Maybe there's something to the northeast. Go see it, it's fine. Area. We could give this one a bit more of a try, sure. So there's corruption. Ow. Well, that worked out. Kind of baited them out. Here then, okay. It is what it is. Keep progressing in this general direction.
Don't.